18. I kissed the folks goodbye, got on the Trailways bus and headed for the big bad apple. You know, it's alright, because I wanted to be a rockhead. Oh yeah, and let's get one thing straight. See, I never heard about the red shoes. I never saw the red shoes. I didn't give a fuck about the red shoes. I decided to be a rockhead because this girl in my hometown, Luella Heiner, had actually gotten out and made it to New York, and she was a rockhead. Well, she came home one Christmas to visit, and they gave her a parade. A goddamn parade! I curled up friggin' baton for 2 hours in the rain. Unfortunately, though, she got knocked up over Christmas. Merry Christmas. And never made it back to Radio City. Yeah. See, that was my plan. New York, New York, here I come! Except I had one minor problem. See, I was ugly as sin. I was ugly, skinny, homely, unattractive, and flat as a pancake. Get the picture? Anyway, I got off the bus in my little white shoes, my little white tights, my little white dress, my little ugly face, and my long blonde hair, which was natural then. I looked like a fucking nurse! $87 in my pocket and 7 years of tap and acrobatics. I could do a 180-degree split and come up tapping the Morse code. With that kind of talent, I figured the mayor would be waiting for me at Port Authority. Wrong. I had to wait 6 months for an audition. So finally, the big day came. I showed up at the music hall in my red patent leather tap shoes, and I did my little tap routine. And this man said to me, "Can you do fan kicks?" Well, sure. I could do terrific fan kicks. But they weren't good enough. Of course, what he was trying to tell me was it was the way I looked, not the fan kicks. So I said, "Fuck you, Radio City and the Rockettes. I'm gonna dance on Broadway." Well, Broadway, same story. Every audition. I mean, I would dance rings around the other girls and find myself in the alley with the other rejects. I also swiped my dance card once after an audition, and on a scale of 10, they gave me, for dance, 10 for looks, 3. Well, dance, 10 looks, 3, and I'm still on unemployment, dancing for my own enjoyment. Yeah.
Would you step out of line?